शिशु संगोपन संस्था संचालित सविता रमेश फिरोदिया प्रशाला अहमदनगर। स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश राइमिंग वर्ड्स पेज नंबर 19।
हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न राइमिंग वर्ड्स। राइमिंग वर्ड्स म्हणजे सारखे उच्चार असणारे शब्द, सेम प्रोनाउंसिएशन। नाउ ओपन योर इंग्लिश बुक पेज नंबर 19। ओके, वी सी राइमिंग वर्ड्स। द फर्स्ट वर्ड डीओजी डॉग एंड एफआरओजी फ्रॉग। डॉग म्हणजे कुत्रा, फ्रॉग म्हणजे बेडूक। ओके, हियर द लेटर ओजी ओजी इज सेम सेम प्रोनाउंसिएशन, दॅट्स वाय इट इज राइमिंग वर्ड्स। नाउ नेक्स्ट वर्ड मॅन पॅन and fan, M-A-N, man, man means manus, P-A-N, pan, pan means kadhai kiwa tawa, fan, F-A-N, fan means pankha, okay, here the letter A-N, A-N, A-N are same, and same pronunciation, so this is rhyming words. Now third, bag, tag, B-A-G, bag, bag manje pishvi, and T-A-G, tag, tag manje ekhadya vastula apan je label lavto tyala tag ase mhanta. A-G and A-G are same pronunciation, sarkhas uchchar ahe. Now the fourth word, born, tall, and call. Listen carefully, B-A-L-L, ball, ball manje chendu, T-A-L-L, tall, tall manje unza, C-A-L-L, call, call means bolavne. So here the letter A-L-L, A-L-L, A-L-L are same and same pronunciation. So that's why this is rhyming words, ball, tall and call. Now the next one, nose, roads, nose, N-O-S-E, nose, nose means naak, R-O-S-E, roads, roads means gulab. Here the letter S-E-O-S-E are same and same pronunciation. Okay, now next word, net, pet, N-E-T, net, net manje jaali, P-E-T, pet, pet means paali. Okay, now here the same letter, E-T, E-T, and also same pronunciation, net, pet. So these are rhyming words. Now the next word, clap, tap. Clap means taya and tap means T-A-P, tap, tap means by apatne. Okay, so C-L-A-P, clap, T-A-P, tap. So here the letter A-P, A-P are same and same pronunciation. Sarkhas uchchanyansa hoto. Now the last word, frame, name. फ्रेम म्हणजे फोटो ठेवण्याची चौकट. नेम, नेम मीन्स आपलं नाव. एफ आर ए एम ई, फ्रेम, एन ए एम ई, नेम, नेम मीन्स नाव. हियर द सेम लेटर ए एम ई, ए एम ई आर सेम लेटर अँड सेम प्रोनाउन्सिएशन. सो दिस इज दीज आर राइमिंग वर्ड्स. Rhyming words means same pronunciation. Sarkhe uchchar asnare shabdanna rhyming words ase mhantat. Now, I read this word. You also repeat after me. Okay? D-O-G, dog.
D-O-G dog.
F-R-O-G frog.
F-R-O-G frog.
Dog.
Dog.
Frog. Dog.
Dog.
Frog. Dog.
Dog.
Frog.
Frog.
Man.
Man.
Pan.
Pan.
Fan.
Fan.
Bag.
Bag.
Tag.
Tag.
Ball.
Ball.
Tall.
Tall.
Call.
Call.
Nose.
Nose.
Rose.
Rose.
Net.
Net.
Pate.
Pate.
Clap.
Clap.
Tap.
Tap.
Frame.
Frame.
Name.
Name.
Okay. Now look at the board. Now the question is, listen and match the rhyming words. Aika ani ya shabdancha jodya julva. Sarkhe uchchar asnarya shabdancha jodya julva. Listen means aikne. Match means jodya lavne. I read first this words. You listen very very carefully. The first word is boat. B-O-A-T. Boat. Boat means hodi. Next, M-A-N, man. Man means manus. Third, N-E-S-T, nest. Nest manje gharte. B-A-K-E, bake. Bake means bhajne. C-A-K-E, cake. Cake means cake, sweet cake. G-O-A-T, goat. Goat means sheri. F-A-N, fan. Fan means pankha. B-E-S-T, best. Best means uttam. Now, we match these words. These rhyming words. Ata apan, isarkhe uchcharasnare rhyming words. Reshene jodnar aho. Now, the first word is boat. Now, tell the rhyming words of these words. Tell the rhyming words of these words.
Goat.
Very good. Boat. Goat. Now, we match these words like this. Okay. Now, second word. Man. M-A-N. Man. Now, take the rhyming words for these words.
Fan.
Fan. Very good. Man and fan. So, we join these words by line. Like this. Okay. Now, third word. What is this? N-E-S-T. Nest. Now, take the rhyming words for these words.
Best.
Very good. Nest. And here is best. So, we join these words with the help of ruler. Okay. Like this. Next. Best. And now, last word. B-A-K-E. Bake. Now, take the rhyming words for this one.
Cake.
Very good. Bake, cake. In this way, we join these rhyming words. Do you understand?